To make coconut kulfi, we need 2 cups of coconut milk and we need 1 cup of condensed milk and little desiccated coconut powder and little cardamom, green cardamom powder. First, take one mixing bowl. Take your coconut milk, 2 cups. And now, take 1 cup of condensed milk. Now we'll add little cardamom powder. Now transfer the coconut mix into a mug like this. That way you can pour the kulfi molds easily without any splitting. So fill all the coconut mix into the kulfi molds. Don't fill all the way. Just leave 1 inch gap like this. After filling the coconut mix in the molds, now take your desiccated coconut powder and sprinkle coconut powder on top of the coconut mix and now keep your lid. Close the lids like this and now keep this in the freezer for about 6 hours. After 6 hours, keep it out your kulfi molds outside and wait for a minute for a room temperature and scoop out the kulfis from the kulfi molds and serve into the serving plate. Now coconut kulfis are ready to enjoy. You also try it at home. Enjoy this beautiful summer. Thank you for watching my video. Bye. See you in the next video.